So you're telling me you tried to build a time machine using Mr. Ross's plutonium and blew up the whole science lab?
Yeah.
Okay, I can explain.
Ow! You're going to jail, Ross, and you two. I'm calling your parents. You two are expelled.
Wait. Before you go, I have something to say to Mr. Ross. I'm sorry for ruining your state championship game, Mr. Ross. I know it meant a lot to you, and if it wasn't for me, you guys totally could have won. I'm sorry.
That's all I've been waiting to hear. Whoo, man! I feel so much better now. You know, I was about to plan a crazy complicated revenge plan on you, but now I don't feel like doing that at all. Ha! Now I feel like we can be best friends. You guys want to go get burgers? My treat. What do you say, Principal Dean? Can we get burgers?
No, you're going to jail!
Oh, yeah.
No, March!
Wow, wow, wow! Ha, ow, ow, man, come on!
Yeah, I said March!